6 years old, she used to bug me to buy her Bratz dolls. Remember the Bratz dolls? You ever seen them? The little hooker in a box. It's a little hooker in a box. I don't care what anybody says, that's a little hooker in a box. I was like, what do you want for your birthday? She's like, I want a Bratz doll. I went to the store. I was like, hey, man, you sell Bratz dolls? He's like, yeah, they're right there in the corner, dude. Check them out. Go ahead, pick one up. They're not shy, man. She got fishnet stockings on, her face is covered in makeup, you know, little toys and accessories. A gun, a lot of money, condoms, I can't buy it for you. Came with a little pregnancy test, like, what the fuck is that? And it was positive, like, what's going on here? She's like, you could've got me a Barbie doll. So I went back to get her a Barbie doll. Be careful, guys, I found a pregnant Barbie doll. Pregnant, I'm like, who the hell did this? I thought Ken was gay. Who got Barbie pregnant? Who got this shit? G.I. Joe, sneak out of his box, what happened? Pregnant Barbie doll, it was the ghettoest thing I've ever seen in my life, because on the back of the box it said, baby daddy not included. I was like, what?